right now we're getting some answers about the sirens sounding during this evening's storms. Now, understand, it was a mistake. It startled a lot of you in Blue Springs, Green Valley, Lake Tappawingo, and more. And KMBC 9's Martin Augustine is live to explain what happened.
Well, Kelly, earlier today, the city of Blue Springs was conducting its usual monthly test of its tornado sirens. If you look back up here, you'll see one of those sirens right next to Blue Springs High School. But it became clear during that test that some of the sirens did not work properly. So the city called in repair crews to fix the problem and get all the sirens back online. And once those crews finished up, the city wanted to conduct another test just to make sure the repairs did the trick. The idea, run what the city calls a bump test, which is a short burst from the sirens, which happened around 6 o'clock this evening. But then the sirens went off again inadvertently and ran a full 1-minute test. But this time it happened right as a lightning storm rolled in over Blue Springs, creating a lot of worry for people here that a tornado was on the ground.
So went back outside and the sirens went off again. And this time it was longer, and I thought, we got to head to the basement. I think a tornado's close.
Now, Sherry Orrick says that once the rain began to lighten up and the lightning stopped being so vivid, it became clear that those sirens were not warning of a tornado. Still, she feels very shaken up tonight. The city of Blue Springs says that the system is back up online, it's working just fine, and a city spokesperson apologizes for all the worry. Reporting live in Blue Springs, Martin Augustine, KMBC 9.